This is the new LSP Specialty Products pull stop box, and I wanted to demonstrate on how you install your trim kit and attach your supply line. There's two types of escutcheons or trim kits available. We have the shallow or regular trim, and then we also have your deeper trim kit if you do have double drywall or backs on cabinets. They come individually bagged with the handles included. When you're ready to go ahead and set your supply and your escutcheon, you just remove your debris cover, and there's also screw holes in here if you wanted to screw it down to ensure other trades don't take them off, but it just protects your valve and it's nice and clean when you're ready to go. You'll go ahead and take your supply line and feed it through the supply hole on the escutcheon. And go ahead and make your connection to the box. And my hands are pretty big, and still not a problem getting it in there and tightening it down and tight. Go ahead and take your 5/8 wrench and make your nice connection on the valve. Now this is the valve handle, and you just go ahead and align that with the square hole on your escutcheon and push this on. And there's those ribs on there just like the debris cover that ensures this is not going to come off. You take your handle, and there's a self-tapping screw, and you just give at least 4 turns on your handle to ensure it's on there. Just the more you crank your handle down, the closer the knob will be to the face of the escutcheon. And when you're ready to turn the water on, and your knob is attached, you just go ahead and push that in, and now your water's on. If you need to turn the water off, you just pull this valve handle out, and you're off. And that's how you set trim. It's very easy. This is the Pull Stop Box by Specialty Products, pullstopbox.com. Check us out.